Hello, guys.
Resistance troops are assaulting the base. Launch a counterattack.
Defeat the resistance. I think that's just team deathmatch right now. I think the difference is that you get those cards here by buying them with either in-game money or with real money. So you have to grind to unlock them. Flametrooper. Oh, don't mess in this fight, guys. No, I'm fucked. Nope, I'm not. Flametrooper's still around the corner, I can hear him. finally got him.
There are not many of them left. Finish it.
Shit, I can't believe I survived that. Haha. Let's see if we can get a 15 kill streak. 11 enemies left. Whoa, don't scare me like that. Yep, there we go. Hello, guys. I wanted too much. I wanted to kill all four of them. but it was a really good round.
The area is clear.
I enjoyed that a lot. Have you played Kashyyyk? Yeah. I have played it. It's an amazing map. It's stunning. Oh yeah, there we go.
The Empire's been tipped off about our cell in Mos Eisley. We have to hold the stormtroopers back while we ready an evacuation. We're not leaving our people behind. Delay the enemy at the junkyard.
Dude,
cantina,
stop it, man.
And remember the civilians. We're fighting at someone's home.
Cantina is falling. Lucky there. I saw him way too late. I thought it was one of my own. You gotta love that TIE fighter sound when it flies by. The traitor when they push Finn, when they push the Millennium Falcon.
They nearly have the junkyard. We need to retake it now.
Throwing.
All right, we've lost this sector, but we have fallback positions ready. Begin retreat.
That was fun.
Next up. Well, sweet.
Successful defense. I don't want to push into the bazaar, to be honest. It's lost 9 enemies, that's too much. Did I kill Kylo?
Can't hold him any longer.
No, I think I just hit him once, but he was already dead.
You wings are making
Sally on sight.
But I think we got this. They still have to. Huh? It's gonna be a close one. Yeah, we got this. We got this. And I got Boba. And Bosk. Nice.
Ready to launch.
What a great ending. I killed two heroes there.
They'll remember our sacrifice today.